Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week I've got products that you have chosen because these are some of our best selling co-polys out there. So let's have a quick look at what you guys are loving, and if there's one of these strings you haven't tried, we'll give you some reasons to get them out on the court and give them a whirl. First up, it's our top seller, and it's Luxlon Alu Power in the 1.25 thickness. And this is just a great playing string. It is very popular on the Pro Tour. It's popular amongst advanced level players. And if you're looking for a really nice, crisp and precise feeling co-poly, I don't think it gets much better than this. I feel really dialed in when this is in my rackets. Good control, good spin, does everything really well, and that's why it's a very, very popular string out there with players that are really looking to dial in their game. I think that's a great option. Now, if you want something which I find gives a slightly softer feel to that, pockets the ball a little bit more, it doesn't hold tension for me quite as well as regular Alu Power, and that's Alu Power Rough. And the reason is the to give it the texture, Luxlon indent the string, and so it's actually thinning out the gauge wherever those indents are, and so it makes the string just a little bit more elastic feeling for me. I get that little bit sense of the ball sitting on the strings, pocketing more. I really like the spin I get out of this one and the feel I get from it too. And this one, I just like to keep it really fresh. Alu Power, I find I keep in my rackets for a long time, especially for a co-poly. I can get a solid 3 weeks of hitting out of that. This one, I'm probably cutting it out, making it fresh, week and a half into 2 weeks. If I haven't gone through it by then. Another string I love when it's fresh in my rackets and is a really popular string out there is Babolat's RPM Blast. You get some new packaging on this one. So it is RPM Blast, and then they're calling out the features of the strings in the big font now on the packaging, which is spin and control. And this one brings it in heaps. It really does offer a ton of control. Love it when it's fresh in my racket. Really feel like I can just swing really, really big, and the ball always stays in. Get that bite and control needed out of this one to keep the ball inside the lines, which is always a nice thing. If you're looking again for something with a slightly softer feel, the RPM Blast Rough is the way to go. I find this one just a little bit livelier, especially if you go in the yellow colorway. It really does launch the ball nicely. And then in the black, it's deader like regular RPM, so you get that kind of more controlled response, but it is a bit softer feeling, and I think a little bit livelier feeling than regular RPM Blast. Okay, let's look at some Kinect 2 strings. There's some playtester favorites. They're great deals. So you get a ton of performance for the value here. And the first up we've got is a Vocal Cyclone. Top selling gauge of this is a 17 gauge. I personally like the 16 gauge because I find it offers a little bit more control. 17 is a little livelier, but again, it's going to feel a little softer at impact, give you a little bit more launch on it. We've got it in the orange colorway here, but also in black. Is probably the black is the way to go for me, just because again, it is the deadest of the colors. Once you get lighter in colors with polys, they tend to get a little bit livelier, and I like my polys nice and dead feeling and very controlled. So Cyclone, great string, tons of spin, tons of control, and a great value right there. And another one that does exceptionally well on that front is Cylinco's Hyper G. Again, I really like the way this string pockets the ball, spits it out with a ton of spin and control, can really go for the lines and feel very confident with this in my racket. And just like Cyclone, another playtester favorite right there and a great deal on a really top-notch playing poly. And last but certainly not least, we have Yonex's Poly Tour and a 1.25. Again, it's just a great all-round co-poly. Have this in your racket, you can really get some good spin on the ball, tons of control, really go after your shots, and it's going to stay in the court nicely. It comes in that bright yellow color. It's going to pop nicely in your rackets. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.